Who's a clever boy then? Get your facts right.
A little bit of chat.
Look what Michael's pulled out the hat.
Don't touch me.
What?
I don't want you to touch me. And I don't want you anywhere near me.
Well, what are you talking about? Everything's all right. The factory's safe. I've done the deal.
Then you're wasting your time. I want rid of the factory and I want rid of you with it.
Well, what the hell are you talking about?
I want you out!
Out where?
I don't care where. Anywhere, as long as it's away from me. Try Alma. I'm sure she'd have you back. Or if she won't, there's always Deirdre Barlow. I mean, when exactly did all that happen? Was it before, after, or during your marriage to their stepdaughter?
Theo Jennings.
Right in one. Your best man. Or should we say your second best man. Seeing as poor old Charlie Travers couldn't fill the role, I mean, that would have been a bit too blatant, even for you. You bastard! You had designs on this place right from the start.
No, you've got it wrong.
Don't try and tell me you didn't set me up. You sent Charlie Travers to me with a low offer because you didn't want me to sell. Because you wanted to get into my bed and onto my bank balance.
No, you've got it wrong. You've got to believe me.
Believe you. Believe you. Get out of my house.
You're making a mistake.
Get out.
No, Jackie, you're wrong. I mean, let me explain. There is an explanation. I can... What are you doing? I can explain everything if only you'd listen. Well, you're just wasting your time because I'm not going anywhere. Certainly not on the word of some small back street little crook. At least listen to my side of things.
Don't you touch me. Don't you ever dare touch me again.
Now, you've got to listen. I've got this deal going. It's a very good deal. Now, don't screw it on some domestic little argument. We may never have a deal as good as this ever again.
Get out of my house.
I'm not going anywhere.
Get out of my house.
Oh, come on, Jackie.
I mean it. Get out of my house.
Oh, what are you going to do, eh? Pull the trigger.
Don't make me do it.
Well, go on then. Do it. Go on, pull it. I've got nothing to lose. Go on. Do us both a favour. Not even loaded, is it? Jackie, don't be stupid. Get out of the car. Come on, turn the engine off and get in, will you? Look, let's talk about this. Jackie, for Christ, for God's sake, Jackie!